All right, here we go, Bob. It is the final Fish Fry Friday of the Lent season. Happy Good Friday. I don't know. Do you say that to people? Happy Good Friday if you're celebrating.
Enjoy.
Yes, of course, Easter is coming up on Sunday, so it's a big deal for a lot of Catholics, I believe, is the religion that we're talking about here. Either way, it's Good Friday on the show, which means today will be the final Fish Fry Friday of this Lent season. And now, not every place that was doing a fish fry is doing one today. Some fish fries just say, you know what, Good Friday, we got the whole Jesus thing going on, and we got Easter on Sunday. We're going to sit Good Friday out. But not all places, though, because there are some places out there that are going full steam ahead for the final Fish Fry Friday of the Lent season.
Yes. It's Fish Fry.
Oh, yeah.
It's Fish Fry. It's the final Fish Fry.
Okay.
Friday.
Last one.
Fish Fry.
Oh, yeah.
Fish Fry. Fish Fry. Friday.
All right, Bob. We found a couple places that are doing a Good Friday Fish Fry. Hampton Township Volunteer Fire Department number one, protecting Hampton Township since 1916. Grab and go drive-through fish fry today, noon to 7 p.m. What do they got on the menu, Bob? Is that a siren there?
Turn on those fire truck sirens.
Okay.
Fish sandwich dinner, $8.
Yes.
Shrimp dinner, $9.
Yes.
Combo fish and three shrimp, $10.
Give me the frish.
The frish combo. Chicken strip dinner, $7.
That's the fresh fish, the frish.
All dinners include two sides that you pick, fries, slaw, or applesauce.
Gotta go with that, right? Gotta have that.
Oh, you want to add on, do you?
I do want add-ons, Bob. Give me the damn add-ons.
You think you can take more? Oh, yeah.
It's the last one. Give me more.
Chicken strip, $5. Add them on. Shrimp, $2. Add them on. Fries, $2. Add them on. Large slaw, $4.
It's all about the game.
And breaded shrooms.
Breaded shrooms.
$4 breaded shrooms.
It's all going down. Hampton Township Volunteer Fire Department number one. Good Friday grab and go fish fry. Noon to 7 p.m. It's the last Fish Fry Friday of the Lent season, Bob. We are going to St. Elizabeth and Seton Church in Carnegie. They call it Fish Fry at the Seas. 3 to 7, Good Friday! Takeout only!
Fish fry at the Seas!
What do they got, Bob?
Fried fish sandwich, $7!
I'm so sweaty right now. Like, I am sweaty right now.
My throat hurts from yelling. Fried fish on a dish with fries and slaw on a dinner roll, $10!
I need a lozenge, okay? This has gone too far. It's the last one. I'm hoarse.
Crab cake dinner, $10. Jumbo shrimp dinner, $10. Rogi dinner, $10. Oh, yeah.
Give them the finisher, Bob. St. Elizabeth Ansine Church in Carnegie. Give them the finisher, Bob.
No substitutions and no holds barred. Oh, yeah. The fish trio, fish dinner, fried fish, shrimp, and a crab cake with fries, slaw, and a dinner roll for $13.
This is all happening. This is all happening in Carnegie. At the St. Elizabeth and Satan Church in Carnegie, 3 to 7. Homemade tartar sauce and cocktail sauce available upon request. Take out only. St. Elizabeth Seton Church, St. Elizabeth and Seton Church, whatever. You know where it is if you're in Carnegie.
Homemade tartar sauce. You know where to get it.
I've had, I have more left. Pin me now, Jesus. Pin me now. Give me the Easter three count. Give me the Good Friday three count. It's fish fry at the season, Carnegie. The final fish fry Friday of the season.